Aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Spare 15, this is the control tower. The runway is clear. You are cleared for takeoff. The base commander's transport craft has taken off. It's flying alongside Spare 2. Well, Trigger, this is where we part ways. I hope we meet again in different squadrons. Spare 15, takeoff confirmed. Spare 15, altitude restriction lifted.
So the liaison plane left without me. Yeah, I know. I'm heading into hell. Whatever. If the Khan's here and the dumbass prison guards are going, why shouldn't I? I'm no angel. I mean, my old man died playing hero, and all I do is hate him for it. It ain't gonna be a picnic, that's for sure. Adios, you damn fool.
The order is simple. Kill anyone trying to kill the commander, even if they're one of us.
Like how you killed Fullband?
It was an accident, so shut up.
Give me that. I'll do the talking. This is Base Commander McKenzie. I want you idiots to understand the gravity of this operation. My orders take priority. That's it.
Sure wish our cargo would shut up. The enemy's using anti-air weapons. Don't freak out. Keep your shit together.
Be on the lookout for camouflage SAM sites. Seek and destroy. SAM site confirmed, down. Stay alert. Another SAM. Clean it up.
Aim for the large transport.
Roper 1 is taking enemy fire. Respond immediately.
Bandog, locate all SAM sites. Make sure support follows my orders to the letter.
New SAM site. There are more than we expected. SAM site's located. Exposed to anti-air fire. Find those targets.
Righto.
SAM site spotted. Eliminate it. New SAM site. Has taken some damage, but can still fly.
Damaged? Take out the goddamn missile and there'd be no damage.
Another SAM spotted.
Firing support. We'll deal with the big one later.
Detected. Keep the commander safe. I don't want to deal with the mess.
Now we can sleep in for once.
Caution.
25 miles to destination.
Escorts that go down do so in honorable service, worthy of my praise.
The next missile will down your craft, so watch your tail.
Bandog, it's up to you to make sure the support stays in the air.
To destination. You're finally halfway there.
Shortly at destination.
Trigger, the breath of fresh air having you out here.
Oh, you hear that, Trigger?
In our squadron, even the good pilots were criminals. You don't stink like them, Trigger.
Looks like not all guard dogs have a good sense of smell. Trigger's got the worst criminal record out of all of us.
Count, you were convicted of fraud. You sure as hell don't live up to your name.
Save your sermons for someone who cares, Preacher.
You wouldn't understand, Count. Not until you take a good look in the mirror. Arrived at destination. Rover 1, report your situation. If everything's fine, prepare to land.
Oh, would you look at that? Support has kept me alive. This is significant for all of our forces. I've left my mark by proving the penal unit's ability is a useful military
force. All aircraft caution, bogeys.
Fun ain't over yet.
Unidentified aircraft. They're fast, real fast.
What?
Closed in fast. Unknown considered hostile. Respond to the situation. Protect Rover 1.
Spare 15, engage. Take down the bandits. Spare 2, support Rover 1 and escort the craft to safety.
We'll go. I was just about to ask if I could do that myself.
Bandit hit. Still active.
Trigger, keep that guy away from here.
What is that thing? Keep it away from this aircraft.
Bandit lost, confirmed down. Clear skies all round. Spare 15, you did well. Wait, what now? Four friendlies approaching.
Allied fighters.
This is the Air Force Base 444 Squadron. What is your affiliation?
Got a guard dog out here barking?
This is your old friend, Cyclops 1.
Cyclops Squadron? What are you doing here?
I was tracking an enemy prototype. I wouldn't be surprised if that dumbass from your side was the one who downed it.
This is Base Commander McKinsey. I apologize on behalf of that asshole. He really screwed up. He didn't listen to my order to stand down. I'm certainly up to punish for taking down the unidentified aircraft.
Give me a break.
Commander, if you would kindly accompany me to my base, we'll answer any questions you have there.
Actually, I'm grateful. Support was unreliable.
Respectfully, sir, I hope you make our promise.